like to talk about process of tendering and quotation for Majlis Pembandaran Ampang Jaya. Tendering process is an any process supplying services and the process of work more than 500,000 ringgit Malaysia per year. It can be divided into two, supplying and services and a process of work. Supplying and services require more than 500,000 to make it as an open tender. Work only a local contractor can execute the tender, and if the local contractor is sufficient of his expertise, he can join the venture with the international party.
Process of tendering and quotation, which is planning, preparation of specification, preparing of tender document, tender advertisement, agreement of specification, opening of tender, evaluation of tender, tendering briefing, board of procurement, and the last one is acceptance of tendering. Planning is a process of work, and this stage needs money and budget. In this planning stage, we should comply the characteristic of tendering, okay, which is we should determine the type of the items, preparation of the chart and schedule, state the provision of financial and contract, should register as a contractor first, and then preparation of specification, investigation of market value, follow the rule of government provide. And the last step in planning is we must using a form of standard that provide. And then the second stage is preparation of specification. The committee of specification should point by agency leader.
There are two types of tender document. One of it is the briefing document for the tendering process, and the other one is the tender document that contains specification for the bidder to bid the tender. There are four items in the tender document. One of the four is instruction for the bidder. The other one is specification. The third one is the form of tender, and the last one is the agreement of the tender. After we prepare all the tender document, the Mpaj will advertise the tender in the three ways. The first way is they will post the tender on the portal www.mpaj.gov.my. The second way, they will advertise the tender in the newspaper. Bachelor is the only newspaper that will advertise the tender from the Mpaj. The third one, the Mpaj will post the tender on the board, so the bidder can go to Mpaj and find a tender and bid the tender. 14 days after the tender has been opened, the argument on the tender specification is on the local works and services only. But after 28 days after the tender has been opened, the argument of the specification will be on the international works.
I will go for the next step, which is opening tender. During this opening tender, it can be based on the type of tender, which is quotation and tendering. For quotation, they have 14 days for operation day. Before they can submit their quotation, they need to come to Mpaj for briefing session. After they come to a briefing session, they only can buy the quotation form. For tendering process, they have 21 days of operation, which is 7 days for advertisement and 40 days for submission tendering form. The process is also same as quotation, which is 7 days for advertisement and 40 days for submission. They have the tenderer should come to the Mpaj after the 7 days for advertisement, and after that they only can buy the form. For example, they need to submit the selection of tender or quotation must be submit based on the time that provided from EJ. Which is they need to come, for example, they need to submit their form before 12 PM and the submission must be sent to the mailbox at the level 4 at Mpaj.
Results, since an agent will not give any phone to the buyer.
That's all for the process.